truth is, I fled. I came into my office, I went under my desk, I cried like a 10-year-old girl.